Hello friends, welcome to Quick Learn tutorial series. In this video, I will explain you cycloconverter, its introduction and classification. So cycloconverter is basically a AC to AC converter without using any DC link. Or we can say that cycloconverter convert AC power of fixed frequency to AC power of variable frequency. Hence, it is basically a frequency changer. The standard definition of cycloconverter is, a cycloconverter converts a constant voltage, constant frequency AC waveform to another AC waveform of lower frequency without using a DC link in the conversion process, thus making it highly efficient. The conversion is done by using power electronic switches like thyristor and the switching them in logical manner. Here we see the diagram of the cycloconverter. This is cycloconverter. The input of the cycloconverter is fixed voltage, fixed frequency AC power. And the output is variable voltage, variable frequency AC power. Why do we need cycloconverter? Cycloconverter are basically used to speed control of any motors. Cycloconverter are extensively used for driving large motor like rolling mills, cement kilns, water pumps and industries where large motor speed control is required. The output frequency of cycloconverter can be reduced up to zero, which help us to start very large motor with full load at minimum speed, and then the increase the speed of the motor by increasing the output frequency. Now, classification of cycloconverter. There are two classification of cycloconverter. Cycloconverter can be classified based on their output frequency, and the second classification is cycloconverter can be classified according to their number of phase in the input AC power. So based on output frequency, cycloconverter can be classified as follows. First is step up cycloconverter and second is step down cycloconverter. Now the second classification according to the number of phase in the AC input power source. The cycloconverter are classified as below. First is single phase to single phase cycloconverter, three phase to single phase cycloconverter, and three phase to three phase cycloconverter. Now, the step up cycloconverter. Step up cycloconverter, as the name suggested, these type of cycloconverter provide output frequency greater than the input frequency. This type of cycloconverter is called step up cycloconverter. But step up cycloconverter is not widely used because it not have much practical applications. Most application will require a frequency less than 50 Hz, which is by default a frequency here in the India. Also, a step-up cycloconverter will require a force commutation circuit, which increase the complexity of the circuit. Now, second is step-down cycloconverter. Step-down cycloconverter, again the name suggested, this type of cycloconverter provide an output frequency lesser than the input frequency. This type of cycloconverter are most commonly used and work with the help of natural commutation. Hence, the circuit is comparatively easy to build and operate. The step-down cycloconverter is further classified into three types, single phase to single phase, three phase to single phase, and three phase to three phase cycloconverter. So guys, thank you for watching this video. For more videos,
Please like, subscribe and share my channel.